And 4 hours later, a fire destroyed an outbuilding at the intersection of West College and Warren Avenue. That fire threatened another building and trees, but firefighters were able to get the flames knocked down. No one was inside. That fire is also under investigation.